Hello.
My name is Josh Murphy. I directed this movie back here. It's a movie from 2012 called Wright Goes Wrong. It stars my good friend Daesun Park and my other good friend Eric Harvey Reese. And it's about a 4-minute long movie. It was filmed in a school. This is the cool thing about it. It's a zombie movie that was filmed in a school about a janitor who confronts a zombie. Like, out of the blue, just a zombie. The plot makes no sense. I understand that. But what happens is, the school apparently was torn down. And we're really sad because we look at this movie and we think, you know, that was an awesome place to film. Just to film the movie, and we had a really good time, shooting the movie there. So what Daesun and I are going to do today, the main actor in this movie, we're going to actually go there and see if the rumors are true, and see if the school is actually torn down. Because we would be very sad to find out if it was. I hope you enjoy our travels today, and we'll get right to that right now. Here we go. So, Daesun is just getting off work now. Interesting thing. He works in a convenience store. His parents' convenience store. And we shot a few movies there as well. A series called Whole Life we filmed there, and that was really cool.
There he is.
Nice pink camera. When'd you get that?
It's actually my mom's because the other two broke. Oh. So we're going to the film inside, eh?
Yeah.
It's not gonna even.
So we're gonna go to Petawawa, and it's been 2 years now since the last time we went. Actually, 2 years and like, what's 12 minus 3? 9. 2 years and 9 months, because it was in March, right? March break. That makes sense, right?
I think so.
We're gonna go check it out and see if it's still there. You know what? I don't know how to get there. Here's my phone.
That sounds very scripted, man.
No, I honestly don't know how to get there.
Oh, okay.
Do you know how to use the map thing on there? Now press start. You be the direction, man.
It says 200 meters, turn left onto Meadowbrook Doctor.
That one?
Meadowbrook, yeah, I guess so.
Left?
Yeah, I guess
so.
Gosh!
Are you serious?
Well, it says doctor.
We just passed it!
Oh, I guess it meant drive. Oh.
Dude, take a nice shot of the sky there. That's gorgeous. Is that nice?
Yeah, it's nice. It's so green. Turn left right here.
Seriously?
No.
That's into a car. You think I make this?
Yeah. Go, go, go!
Oh! Ah!
Ah! All right, oh, dang.
That was freaky, actually.
Yeah, that was intense.
That's the first time that's ever happened to me.
So what if someone called the cops on us?
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh.
Dude.
Oh, my gosh. Ah! Ah! This was a school, dude.
There's
it's
the
gone
school.
Now.
They replaced it with a bunch of sand castles.
Where do you... I see sand. I don't see any castles.
They're really tiny.
Oh, okay.
They're hard. So 2.3 kilometers now?
Yeah, 2.2. I didn't know white people liked Joe Hisaishi movies, or like Studio Ghibli movies.
Yeah. I think it's up here.
I think you have to go further.
Okay.
Yeah, 20 meters, 10 meters, 0 meters. Crap, it was there.
Damn it. Yeah, don't worry. I can still make it right here, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. You still need to eat that jalapeno pepper.
I do.
Yeah.
Yep, okay. I remember. This is weird. I totally remember driving up here.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's still there.
That's not it, is it?
Oh, is it not?
No. Dude.
Is it gone?
Oh, it's gone. This is holy shoot. Do you want me to drive up?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Oh. Here we go, dude.
Alright. Holy fuck, it's cold.
Is it that bad?
It's pretty bad.
Screw the microphone. I'm not gonna bring it.
Oh my gosh! Hurry up! No, I'm pretty sure it's over there because remember, what was it? We were, like the drive at the end. You were filming.
That's true, yeah.
And it was like a decently long driveway. Or was it just a corner?
I don't really remember.
Yeah.
But that's the thing. I'll put it like a comparison video. There's a...
Wait, is this actually it?
I think this...
Well, this is it, eh?
Wow. Well, right goes wrong.
Yeah. That much of a sentimental value.
No, it doesn't.
Like, we came here for like 4 hours.
Yeah, I know.
And you're acting like it's like.
Are you still filming?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, but like, I think the funny thing about this is that, like, it was like 2 years ago, and now it's already taken down, you know?
Yeah.
Let's go get Chinese food.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I stop recording?
No, keep recording. Let's just go get some Chinese food.
The footage is gonna be so shaky. Like, all shaking the whole time.
Well, here we leave, finally. I think it would have been cool like a year ago.
Yeah.
To walk into the abandoned building.
Yeah. But wouldn't it be locked?
I don't know for sure. If they'd have it locked. But that's okay. Yeah, I think we did pull in there, right? We must have pulled in there.
Yeah, probably.
I find it funny though, because it was still on the map.
Yeah.
Even though it doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah.
Because I searched it on Google first, right? I was St. Francis of Assisi.
Yeah.
That was the name of it.
Maybe, what is it? Google Maps hasn't updated yet.
Yeah, that's true.
How often does the truck go by? Like the Google truck?
I have no idea. That's a good question to ask, though. Yeah. Goodbye! Are you sad, Daesun?
So sad.
Are you so sad, David Wright? Alright, I think we're good now.
Advice for
you know what I always thought would be funny? You know my camera's all the way over there? Imagine if like I'm just filming, right? Somebody just takes it. It'd be hilarious, but like not really too hilarious.